Exactly 78 years ago in Nine Mile, Jamaica, the world welcomed Robert Nesta Marley, the musical pioneer, trailblazer, and reggae icon who later became affectionately known to the world as simply Bob Marley. For Monday, the 6th of February, this is the 90-Minute Sports Max Zone. I'm your host, Mariah Ramharak, and I'm joined for the very first time by our new co-host of the Sports Max Zone, Ricardo Chambers. Ricardo is widely known across the region as an ace track and field, football, tennis, netball, and cricket commentator. Ricardo, any sport played regionally that you have not commentated on?
Probably table tennis. I don't think I've ever done table tennis, but I think with the number of events that Sportsmax has been doing, breaking new ground with, we just did tennis, we had some rugby last year, squash, who knows, maybe very soon we'll get an opportunity to do some table tennis. As you know as well, Mariah, I'm a massive tennis fan, and I have a quick story for you because I was watching the Lyon Open final on Sportsmax. That was on Sunday, and there was a 22-year-old American by the name of Alicia Parks, and she was giving me Serena vibe. She has this massive serve, massive ground strokes, and she was actually quite exciting to watch. And then at the end of the match, she won the title, and at the end of the match, the commentator said something, and then I was like, oh my god, this is probably not good. If you know, you know. So we're gonna play, right? And you're gonna tell me if you pick up what I picked up yesterday.
Okay. Yeah?
Remember the name, Parks. Alicia Parks. You are the real deal. What a win in an incredible final. All the talk was of Garcia winning her home title, but Parks had other ideas.
Of course,
did that ring a bell, Mariah?
Of course, it did.
Yeah, brilliant. Which part?
Remember the name, Carlos Brathwaite.
I hope we don't have to remember this name though, because I think she is future Grand Slam quality. As I said, she reminds me a lot of Serena Williams, how fearsome she is, and the quality of her stroke. So I'm pretty sure we'll be seeing a lot more of her on Sportsmax.
Definitely. Well, before you go ahead, as is customary, when we welcome a new host to the zone, I was the last one, they're required to answer some quick-fire questions. So, Ricardo, it's your turn now. Are you ready?
No.
Let's go. We have to go. So, what was your motivation to become a sports journalist?
Oh, I've always been involved in sports. I grew up with older brothers, cousins, and pretty much all we played every single day was cricket. I grew up with a farming family who sold products in a local market, and whenever they would go to the market, we would go out and we would play cricket. So yeah.
Okay, but if you weren't a journalist, what would you be?
Ooh, a lawyer.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I feel like you have the look. What's your proudest moment though, as a journalist or commentator?
Doing commentary on the Tokyo 2020 Olympics.
Yeah, yeah. Agreed. Who is your biggest role model?
Ooh. Whoa.
Me?
You mean in journalism?
You get to pick whoever.
Do I have to answer this
one? A role model, yes.
I've had a few, right? So from Andrew Mason, Mark Neeta, Lance Whitaker.
Mariah.
What? Sorry, I don't think the IFB is working very well.
Okay, next. You have too many. All right. What's your favorite sport?
It depends. Favorite sport to play, tennis. Favorite sport to do commentary, cricket. Favorite sport to watch, track and field.
Nadal or Federer?
Easy. Nadal. That's not even a question though.
Favorite food?
Stew peas. Ooh. And white rice. I don't know how people have stew peas with rice and peas. That just does not make any sense to me, by the way.
Preferred genre of music?
Souls. You know, you gotta feed the soul, the heart.
Okay, we have a lover boy here. Where would you like to have your dream vacation?
Still thinking about that one. I have to decide soon though.
Okay.
Yeah.
And can you sing us a line from your favorite song? Sing?
I can't actually.
Oh.
I can't. No, I can sing, right? At least I think I can.
I don't think you want to scare our viewers on the first day.
I don't. But I also don't want to sing my favorite song. But I promise you, right?
Yeah.
I promise you, I'm going to sing my favorite song, especially for you before the year is out.
All right, I'm ready. Yeah. Now I want to know what this song is. But we have to carry on with the show, Ricardo. Happy to have you co-hosting alongside me. And I know we're going to have a heap of fun.
Yeah, it's great to be here as well, Maria. Thanks a bunch.
All right. Well, also in the show, the West Indies tightened their grip after day three of the first test against Zimbabwe in Bulawayo. The citizens of Manchester are singing the blues after their club was charged with numerous breaches of financial rules following a four-year investigation. And Kyrie Irving is heading to the Mavericks. And King James is now just 36 points away from breaking the NBA scoring record. All these and more in today's 90-minute edition of the Sportsmax Zone. I'll be back after the break with your first two zone updates.